Here, let's do a little jousting. Oh! What the fuck was that?
Am I gonna make it?
Nope. God damn it. Oh, I'm totally gonna die. He's just so much faster than me. It's like nothing I can do. Oh, now the what the fuck was that? What was that? All right, here we go. Gonna be playing a Twisted Metal 1 playthrough, and yeah, we're gonna be playing a SweetTooth. Start us off. Go ahead and check his stats. SweetTooth. Well, drives like a bathtub on wheels. This baby is powerful. Watch out for its napalm ice cream cones. An escaped mental patient, SweetTooth is a man on a mission. He has entered Twisted Metal in hopes of gaining the one prize that means more to him than anything else in the world: his best friend, Needles Kane. And yeah, you can check the stats right there. Pretty much good special weapon and good armor, but crap speed and handling. That's alright. So, let's go ahead and play SweetTooth. I'm gonna let it kind of go around a little bit so I can get that thumbnail picture. Alright. No options. Medium, because I'm a bitch. Control standard, yeah. Alright, let's do it. Alright, cool. Hammerhead's a little easier to hit. Oh shit. Alright, so... Oh wait, no. Hold your fucking horses, Hammerhead. I'm trying to fix my fucking settings. Shit. Oh my god. He's just all over me. I'm trying... hey, asshole. I'm trying to make a fucking YouTube video. You give me a second? Look at this dipshit. Alright. Holy shit, I have... How many fires? Oh, how the hell? Take that. Jeez, I didn't know Hammerhead was gonna get up on me like that. I'm gonna go ahead and zoom out. It's just much easier to see. Yeah, I mean, SweetTooth isn't that bad, you know? Pretty straightforward, easy drive, cool character. Got him. Puppy! Alright, first order of business is to take out, Taxi Man, what the hell is his name? Am I having a fucking stroke? What's going on? No! Leave me alone. Oh my god. Alright, I guess I'll just fucking turbo my way over here. Yellow Jacket. Taxi Man, what am I, an idiot? I haven't played Twisted Metal in so long, man. Let me alone. Alright, I see what's his face right there. Oh my god. Yeah, let's go around. Here, let's do a little jousting. Oh! What the fuck was that? What the fuck? That was a little bullshit. God damn. Oh my god, yellow jacket. Yes, I am offline. I find it extremely overpowered how fucking Darkseid can take me out like that. Dude, fuck off. Alright, fine. You wanna come get me? Come get me. Yeah, note to self, don't get in front of, whatchamacallit, Darkseid. Or else you're gonna have a bad time. Die. I like Twisted Metal 1. To me, I enjoyed the gameplay slightly better than Twisted Metal 2 almost. I know some people are gonna be like, oh, well, you're a fucking idiot, so I listen to your opinion. Well, guess what? Call it opinion. Get real. Oh, you're gonna have a bad day. Alright, cool. Free way, free for all. Oh, here we go again. That's one. Did you see so many of those jumpsuit guys over there? Hello. Stop hitting me. Jesus. Again, hammerhead. I'm just placing mines like I don't care. Grab some health real quick. Alright, asshole. Picking on the fat kid, huh? Out. No, not again! Oh, fucking again. Oh my god. Fucking dart dude. Oh, please let that be the car. Thank God. Haven't seen anybody in a while. Oh, there's Roku. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking dark side. See that rearview mirror? Jesus. Thankfully, I'm just so slightly faster than what's his face, Darkseid. Not cool, dude. Jesus Christ, am I still disconnected from the internet? I don't know how I load up on fire missiles so quickly. But what I also don't know is why I haven't seen anybody in such a long time. I guess I'll go this way. I know it's gonna be Darkseid. I just know it. It happens every time. See what I mean? Tell me what's new. I'm gonna go back. Pretty straightforward, take him out, just I hate these stupid guys in the, you know, the rocket launchers and stuff. I'd rather have homing. Homing's different in this game in that it does a little bit more damage, I believe. Could be wrong. I've only seen Darkseid this entire time. Seriously, like it's the only person I've seen. All right, he's out. Oh yeah, Hammerhead, you're dead, dude. Bring it on. Got him. Nice. Alright, got a couple more cars to go. We got two. Only problem is, I haven't seen anybody else. Alright, let's turn around. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Just the metal one car list. Where the hell is everybody? What am I missing? Just roadkill? I haven't seen him in so long. All right, Roadkill, where are you? Okay, I see him. I see him. There he is. Got him. I just realized holding the X button and pressing start gives you the car list. Okay, cool. No dark side. Holy. But Jesus. Yeah? Oh my god, this game is lagging like a motherfucker. Here, let's get to the other side. God damn. Yeah, Sweet Tooth, if you want to fucking flip over. Badass. I like I'm just so much shit in my screen right now. Not even funny. Hello. Peek-a-boo. They're just taking each other out. Yeah. Yeah, you see this shit? Yeah, Hammerhead and Yellowjacket are going at it. Out of the way! Oh my god. Just way too much going on. I don't like fighting against Hammerhead. He's a pain in the ass. Fuck you, Spectre. Jesus. This lag is unbearable. Alright, one more health. I haven't even taken out a single car and I've already used like two health. Holy shit. Go, Sweet Tooth. Turbo, let's go. Fuck you, Crimson's Fury. Bitch. How about you leave me alone? Christ. Upper's almost down. I got so many fire missiles. God. right where this was at. Fuck off, Hammerhead. Christmas. Take a freeze. Fucking give up. The slag is not helping. Ugh, so annoying, Hammerhead. Go. Been up my ass since the start of the video. Get him! Oh my god! Go, go, go! Oh, I'm so gonna die. Fuck me. I'm fucked. Look how much health I have. It's not like in Twisted Metal 2 where I could be like, whatchamacallit? Like, oh, sacrifice health or weapons for health or something. I'm gonna die because SweetTooth shit, it's too slow! Jesus. I don't even know what to do. I don't have enough, whatchamacallits. Oh, hello! Go, 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 go! Motherfucker! You can tell this is getting intense. Fuck you. I got extremely lucky with these, these healths. Turbo, please, anybody. I can't find turbo at all. Come on. Hey, Yellow Jacket, go fuck yourself. I spent way too long on this level, it's not even funny at this point. Like, I really need to spend, like, time on just taking one down. God, fuck you. Some of that. So I think this next level should be suburbs. Thank God. Dude, fuck off. I'm trying to make a video. Cool. Oh my god. This is stressful. You know how much stress I go through just to upload videos? And I got 8 to deal with. Oh god. Alright, first off, Mr. Grimm, shut up. Mr. Grimm? Go! No! Not the fucking stupid ass mine, piece of shit. Who needs rear flame? What's the point of this? Here you go. Ow. Go, you fat ass. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm Sweet too, and I'm a got up a donkey donk. Can't drive a shit. Oh my god. Jesus! Yeah, screw you. Oh. Jesus Christ, give me some rear, anything? Need a breather. I have no turbo, nothing. I spent some time getting some weapons. And some health. I need more, I am not going out this exit. Fuck you, Dark Side. Hey, yeah. That... your flame. I know right here at this church, if you go up to the front, you can get more health. Hello. Oh. Oh my god. Here you go. Here's some oil. Please be the right one. Please be the right one. Please be the right one. No, it's not the right one. Oh my god. That one is another one. Oh, fuck me. I know there's like a church around here or something that gives you health. I really hate you, Dark Side. Thank God. Yeah, here. Another one.
dude.
So far, so good. I'm pretty happy with this playthrough.
Oh my god, it's stupid.
All I have is fire? He is just on me. Give me some. What is that? Damn it! Fucking more fire. Oh my god, you're annoying. Alright, 4 for 4. Outlaw, Pit Viper, Spectre, and Warthog. That's not bad. I don't want fire. Nothing. Alright, I gotta make a turn. Oh my god. Go. Get the flip out of here. I don't remember where the hell. This where power up is at. I know it's at a church somewhere, and like you just go up to it and it just revives you. I just don't remember where. Oh, perfect. Time. Okay. Cheap parlor tricks. How about you go fuck yourself? How about that? Getting salty. Not really. It's actually a pretty good playthrough. Other than that one stupid death in the beginning, this is going pretty good. Pretty happy. Like, SweetTooth drives alright. You know, there's a little bit of a handling issue, but yeah, no, let's do it. I just want to run him over. The only problem is that I don't remember any good strategies to taking down Minion. And if I recall correctly, Minion still has his signature special in this game. Oh, rear flame, the most useful thing in the world. big old bag of dicks. Oh, yes. Fuck you, man. Holy shit. Warthog ain't playing. Sweet tooth. What's going on? Oh, really? Forget how to drive? Go! Pretty sure it's this one. I'm not crazy, I promise. I'm gonna wait for this guy to come up. Or not. Okay, he's coming. Alright, now you're just blue-balling me, dude. Come on. Let's do this. Let's joust. Got him. Cue in dramatic music. Stop it with the stupid fucking flame. Am I gonna make it?
Nope.
God damn it. That's fine. Jesus Christ, dude. Shut up. You have made it to the final round. Prepare to battle Minion, last year's Twisted Metal winner. How about I take a quick picture of this real quick before I fuck it up? I know I will. Oh my god. Oh, I'm fucked. He's right there. Do a barrel roll. Go. Sweet Tooth, you fucking idiot. I'm totally gonna die. He's just so much faster than me. It's like nothing I can do. Oh, now that. What the fuck was that? What was that? Oh my god, I forgot Minion has, God damn it. Options, password, fuck you, Minion. So, I can't remember if Minion has, like, a secondary or something like that? Do I have to face all three again? Yes, I do. God damn it. I don't want to. Cue in the suspenseful music. Yeah. Spam Central over here. Here you go. How about some oil? Made it to the final round. Prepare to battle Minion, last year's Twisted Metal winner. What is this spawn? Go, you fat ass. Jesus Christ. Kill me when I'm about to shoot this guy. Get ready! Oh my god, the stupid fucking AI got me. Here's an item. Oh my god. Oh my god! Let me fucking hit you, bastard. Christ. This is so hard to see through. Jesus go, 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 go. Better make it, sweet too. Stop hitting me! No! Fuck, man! Honestly, I just fucking get tired of the music. I didn't think I was gonna struggle this way. Fuck. Fat sack of shit. Hey. I didn't say turn on the audio. Just fucking stop with the fucking rockets. Jesus. So not cool, dude. I swear, if Minion shoots his special as soon as he gets down, I'm gonna be so pissed. I fully expect to die here, FYI. What the fuck is that? What is that? No idea what's going on, but I'm gonna take advantage and grab that health. Oh my goodness. Stop sliding. Oh, you know what I can do? I can shoot him from here. I'll trade spinning. That's a good trick. Go! Okay, that's fine. That's fine. You know what, Minion? Sincerely, go fuck yourself. Watch this. I'm about to do what's called a gamer move. Get him up here, I dare you. Yeah, there we go. Fuck you. Whew, I'm a winner.
Congratulations! You have won my contest. Welcome to my home.
As you know, Mr. Kane, you are now able to claim any prize you request.
You just don't know. You don't know what it was like for me. You don't know!
Look, I'm a bit confused, Mr. Kane. You do understand, by winning High Octane, you are entitled to any request of any value. And yet, you asked me for this?
Oh, man! Give me that! Give me!
A paperback? You can't be serious.
Oh, man! Down! Down! You get down the street! You said it would be easy! Do you know what they did? Do you? You! Now it's my turn! It's my world! It's my word! It's my turn! It's my day!
Boo! Young lady, I owe you a debt of gratitude. You are welcome to stay in my realm for as long as you desire.
You guys are both sick. I'm getting out of here, and I'm taking your truck.
All right, that was a... Twisted Metal. That was a Twisted Metal playthrough using SweetTooth. Struggled a little bit at the end with Minion. But it was pretty enjoyable. I liked it a lot. Just, this is one of the originals. You know, the first Twisted Metal that ever came out. So, yeah, it's got some flaws. But it's pretty enjoyable. But like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.